Hi friends, I am Ankit and today I will show you how to set up an autoresponder in Gmail. This feature of Gmail is very useful when you are on holidays and not able to reply to your emails. So to set up autoresponder, you need to open your Gmail account. In your Gmail account, click on this gear icon on the right side corner of the screen. Under this, click on settings. In settings, you will find autoresponder on the bottom of this page. First, you need to on vacation responder. Now select dates in which you want to turn on autoresponder. Here select first date and select last date. And create your mail. Add subject. Here you can select only send a response to people in your contact list and click on save changes. Now if you want to stop autoresponder, you need to go to settings. Under settings, in settings you need to turn off vacation responder and click on save changes. So friends, I hope you find this video useful. If you like the video, then press on like button and don't forget to subscribe our channel and press on bell icon to receive email notifications free of cost.